Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare, made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. But this time, and though the justice to thee, let the scars I...
Thank you. Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorix. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade, and with them my life, alas. This is the immovable fate of all Albinorix.
acquainted with a man named Roger. You know, the piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside. Breaks them.
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then. There's something I should mention to you as well. I'm thinking of leaving the Round Table Hold. Do you know of the noble Gold Mask? Though he was but a tarnished, living outside the lands between, he was a great scholar, who foresaw the coming guidance of grace. And now, I hear he has come to the lands between alone, to contemplate the Golden Order. I wish nothing more than to seek his instruction, and perhaps even help him in his research. May the golden orb.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Found another great room. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensure got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensure is slain and gone. Finished, forevermore. Ah, yes. By way of apology, allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I am sure. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart.
No matter.
Before have I seen two great runes together. Look there! The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord now. Seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord, and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord.